Let's give both of these teams a big round of applause here. I know there's not a lot of us, but let's cheer like there's a lot of us. Let's give them a big round of applause for these young ladies out here today. Obviously, we all know that there hasn't been anything normal about 2020. But one thing that is normal for us is that the Stars and the Braves are here playing each other for our Girls City League Championship. And while this year hasn't made much sense to any of us, as a school district, we're honored to be able to have an opportunity to have our young people out participating in what is this little moment of normalcy. So I say to you tonight, before you leave, take an extra picture or two, pause for a moment. I know this wasn't the regular season that any of us were looking for, the school year that we're looking for, but cherish in this moment. If you're a senior, take a deep breath and soak this in. Whether you had an opportunity to end up on the winning end or the other end of this contest, we had a lot of young people in the spring of this calendar year who didn't get an opportunity to play in their spring sports, and many seniors walked out of school one day in March and never walked back into a school building. So tonight you get a special opportunity to compete in the championship, and we're proud of all of you. So by all means, like I said, take a deep breath and soak it all in. We're gonna go ahead and announce here this evening. So first I wanna say thank you to the Stars for hosting us here tonight. Everything is set up perfectly. And so presenting the trophy to this year's runner-ups is our athletic director from Whetstone High School, Mr. Randy King. If we can ask to have some seniors come out to accept the runner-up trophy this year. Congratulations, Stars. Right. Seniors, we wish you luck moving forward.
Good job,
Stars.
Good job, Stars.
I'll turn and face you because I know you're back over there ready to cheer. So Braves of Whetstone, you all should be extremely proud of these young ladies. Here they are here. This year, the Columbus City League 2020 Girls Soccer Champions, the Braves of Whetstone. Trophy being presented by Mr. Lucas Togo, Athletic Director, Centennial High School. Ladies, please run on over, salute your fans. You can go on over that way too if you want, Coach. Salute your fans, we thank you for coming out. Appreciate all of you. They'll be able to come over and take some pictures for you here in a moment. Coach, good luck this year. Normally I would give all my high fives to seniors, so seniors I give my distant fives. They've already started photos over here. Appreciate it.